And the second thing is, you know, our relationship has been such a huge blessing in my life. And a lot of you guys don't really know kind of the story of us and how we, I'll shout you out. Thank you. I appreciate, you know, our relationship. It really was, one, an act of faith by me, and just doing a lot of praying and discerning about pursuing her. And I believe the Lord used Janice because she was my confidant during that season to really spur me on. And then two, it's just been a daily just dependence on God and His and Him sustaining our relationship. As you guys know, that I play basketball overseas. And so it's been really, really difficult. But through God's grace, we've been able to come where we are today. And so with that, I wanted to, I created a little presentation for you all just to kind of see just kind of how we started. And just to see kind of where we started and kind of where we are now. And so without further ado,
you better talk, man.
Okay, my question is about your steps to Yale. Preparation is outside of academics. Of course, you had to perform in the classroom and on the court to play on the basketball team. But as far as, was it the only school that you picked, or did you have a lot of schools at Yale rang the bell early before everybody else? What was your preparation, pretty much your junior and senior year?
Well, as far as picking, my mom picked the school for
and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you.
Such a bad person ever since the first day I've met you. And there's nothing that I would want more in this world than to spend the rest of my life with you. I'm so tired of being stuck. Can you marry me?
I don't know.